Information registers can be of two types. Now, recently we created an independent information register, and now we'll create a subordinated register where all the records will be made with the help of documents. So let's create a register, price change, with periodicity option day and write mode option subordinated to recorder. We need it to record all the vendor price changes. And now we add dimensions, contractor of CatalogRef.Contractors type, and product type with CatalogRef.Products type. Also add resource price of number type. We're going to need that to record the price change of the current product of the current contractor. Okay, so after that, we select the document that will update the register. Now we should change the record wizard of our purchases document. So here we'll see a warning message. Now we're going to update the wizard, so click yes, and after that we should add a new register. We add a new register to work with. And after that we should fill in the fields with the following data. As you can see, we've added some data from the tabular section product list. So any product added to the tabular section will create its record. When we click OK, the updated object module appears. In the 1C Enterprise mode, we should repost the document purchases and add a new one with the changed price. Just choose another day so that no error appears. After that, we consider the update in the register. And here we can see two records about the price changes from our contractor, Super PC Inc. You can also add a new resource price just to check it. Also, there are non-periodic information registers, but the only difference is that they are not attached to time.